things changed and you became a family. We go 1, 2, 3 together. Together actually started to matter. And the journey's over. It's over. You're at the destination. And not by right, not by luck, not by circumstance. You are here in this game because you earned it. Because you fought for it. Most importantly, because you believed in it.
Nice pass. Entry pass to Scott. Had the mismatch. And Ryan Keenan, he puts it up and in. Back to Scott. He's got the lay-in and the foul.
He is so fluid, Jordan Scott. Sensing what's at stake today and knowing that this is where the big-time players play big-time games in the state championship.
Rochester working to the middle of the lane. Nice pass to Kennedy. Oh, jump. Great. The pump. And the shot. And a foul.
What an instinctive play by Brian Kennedy.
Over the top. Hopkins. Check that Helene. And then the putback is good by Vita. That move by Vita. Fancy footwork underneath. He gets the bucket. He's in charge out there.
He is, and he knows they want to get the last shot. He's not letting Patriot rip it away and get a shot up before the horn. Very smart.
3-point try.
Oh, got it.
About that. Right on cue. He's down on the baseline. Leaning in.
Big fella. Yes.
Underneath.
Yes.
Nice move by number 44. Scott going up and around. And there's the spin on the ball and rolls it up and in.
He's just able to drive right by him. And who do you put over? Do you put a smaller guy that you can post up, take him inside?
Oh, great pass underneath by Scott from Vita.
Here's the back door.
How good was that? That might have been even better than his three a moment ago.
Yes, yes. That was
awesome. How about the pump fake?
Throw it down! Hello!
Oh, man. What a feel for the game for this young man. The junior from Reston rising up on a big stage, playing like a impact guy. Beyond this level, he's got a bright future ahead of him.
Pretty move, Brian Kennedy. The South Lake Seahawks put it into history books. State champion, 65-39.
Yep.
No. Maybe. No.